Roberta, how are you today? Thank you for being out here today.
See our wonderful team, the volunteers of our wonderful team. We just had someone come and drop off all of these Starbucks food. Start putting them out. Check it out.
I have to speak up, it's not working.
It is a good thing. Thank you so much for the hard work, you and Kyle, for faithfulness for so long. You're amazing. And I know you store all the stuff in your house, too. So our basements are full.
They are full. So we need bodies to come out here and hand all this stuff out.
Yeah, and if you got a facility you can allow us to put some stuff in, let us know.
We will definitely appreciate that.
Absolutely. So praise God, we're just having a wonderful day out here as people come by. Come through the neighborhood.
God bless you.
Amen, amen. Well, thank y'all so much for your love and your support for this ministry. Not sure if this thing's working. We'll work on it. We'll get it fixed at one. But thank you for your care for us. We're active. We're on the streets. Keep donating. Keep bringing supplies. All of these things. Keep helping financially. People are getting touched today by the love of Jesus. God bless you. Have a wonderful day.